We're gonna get a kill in about 30 seconds because there's a guy up there again. Where is this man? Took way more effort than I thought it would, but hey, got him. Been a while since I found that M4 spawn here. Two-man squad. Please come to me, guys. I really want to shoot you. I don't know if I killed him. Didn't hear any sounds that would indicate his death. I don't think he was part of the two-man that I heard either. No, he definitely grunted because I hit him, but I don't know if he actually died. That scav sniper is shooting this building. There's someone either on the roof or... third floor. I don't know why I thought this jump was a good idea. Just a laser. Oh my god, bro. That fucking scav scared me, mate. Fucking eagle-eyed scavs, bro. How am I supposed to do anything in this fucking game with these scavs? I think there's someone on the roof, mate. What is blood doing? That was a pretty questionable move, bro.
You fucking cunt!
they both jumped off the fucking third floor, bro. What? My hipfire just made it all better too. I mean, maybe one of them jumped on for a second, but I'm pretty sure I saw one of them when I pushed into this room. And look at all this blood too. Bro, what are they doing? Questions. GG's.
Like water.
Where did he... If he didn't touch his flashlight, he would have just killed me. Why can't you make a pole? Because I made a pole, I'm guessing. All my stuff is in the description. Mouse and headset included. There's always one more, boys.
Like a butter.
And listen, if there's any more steps, I think we're chilling. $500, then you become a Jimmy. That's a good one. That is a whole bunch of grenades, man. My Bastion took a beating. What do you mean? My bastion's just fine. My bastion's built different. Yes, I did poop my pants. What about it? Might have to switch to the ABS rig. Don't really want to do that, but don't always get what you want in this game, do you? As much as I hate to do it. Alright, I think we just bounce, right?
Stabbed him.
GG's. That was a nice raid.